class one, I'm going to tell a poem. I'm going to tell about our national emblem. Satyameva Jayate Nandratam, Satyena Pantavitato Devayanaha. Meaning, truth alone wins, not untruth. These lines from our Upanishad lay the foundation and motto of our national emblem. Every free nation has a national emblem. It is used for official purposes. Our national emblem is an adaptation from the Ashokan pillar. Now at Sarnath, it is built by Emperor Ashoka. The symbol consists of four lions, of which only three are visible. They stand on an abacus, that is the wheel in the center of the abacus. And to the right of the wheel, there is a bull. To the left of the wheel, there is a horse. The words Satyameva Jayate means truth alone wins are written below the abacus. The Ashokan pillar was adopted as the national emblem on 26th January 1950 on the Republic Day. The emblem is the official seal of President of India Central State Government. It also shows up on our money, coins and passports. It is a blue.